2017年10月16日中午，加拿大总理杜鲁多、联邦财政部长莫尔诺、联邦小企业及旅游部长楚宣哥、联邦原住民服务部长费普珍及联邦国会议员吴凤仪来到安省斯多夫维尔镇，共同宣布小企业税从目前的10.5%将降低至9%。
The system we have right now is unfair. The system we have right now encourages the wealthy to pay less tax and requires middle-class Canadians to pay more. Well, that's wrong, and we're going to change it.
这项减税计划也是自由党政府2015年竞选期间做出的承诺，将在2018年1月1日首次下降至 10%， 然后在2019年1月1日下降到 9%。
Beginning January 1st, we intend to lower the small business tax rate from the current 10.5% to 10%. We intend to bring it down even further to the 9% we promised during the election campaignStarting January 1st, 2019. This tax cut will support Canada's small businesses so that they can keep more of their hard-earned money, money that they can invest back into their businesses, their employees, and their communities.
As you know, I spent the last few weeks traveling the country, listening to people. I listen intently because it really matters. It matters to me, and it matters to our country.That we get things right. We know that our current system just isn't fair. It rewards people who are successful more than it rewards people who are working hard to be successful. We didn't design the system that we inherited, but we've made clear that we intend to fix it. And we're going to leave a fairer system behind for the next generation.
That's what small businesses do. They're personal.They connect communities, they bring people together, and they help to make our towns, our cities, our provinces, and our country thrive.
总理杜鲁多表示，小企业是我们经济的支柱，他们在加拿大所有商业运作中占98%，承担私营业界劳动力大军的70%以上，并为我们的国民经济生产总值贡献30%以上。这些减税行动将实现我们对加拿大大小企业业主的承诺，更重要的是保障他们将自己辛苦挣来的钱再度投资回商业运营中去，从而创造就业，壮大中产阶层。这是加拿大网络电视记者发自活动现场的报道。